Second and goal, they go empty. Rodgers has a man wide open, caught. It is Jones on the receiving end. Touchdown, Green Bay. And when I say wide open, I mean wide open. Blitz picked up. Rodgers has his man, the tight end, Tonyan, for the touchdown. Robert Tonyan on the receiving end. 19-yard score. And make it three consecutive games with a touchdown catch for Tonyan.
See, again, you have a communication error as far as
Rodgers throwing, and it's caught. Touchdown. Robert Tonyan again. Another touchdown. Third and four. Blitz is picked up. Ryan going to be taken down at the 20. And a flag comes in. Raven Green brought him down.
Points. Just a lot of pressure on this team.
Second and one. 15 seconds left. And Ryan will be dropped. Sacked by Za'Darius Smith.
Za'Darius Smith, he's had a lot of production when they move him inside and they let him move around. And here you can see him just rush over the guard, Lindstrom. Just going to get into him, stutter him, and then just pull rush him and run him over. That guy's a handful. You can't get caught on your heels. And that's a nice way to finish the first half for the Pack.
Atlanta rushing for it. Time for Rodgers to float one. Easy catch and touchdown. We'll see, there is a flag down. Malik Taylor. Third and six. Pressure right up the middle. Football came out. Let's see if he fell on top of it. Za'Darius Smith got there, knocked the ball out for a second. Ryan able to recover.
Yeah, Za'Darius Smith's been moving around. We talked about him not always rushing from the edge. This time he just rushes over the left guard, and that's a mismatch in favor of the Packers, and Matt Ryan never had a chance.
They had Za'Darius and Preston Smith on the same side, and they've got a lot of mileage out of that so far this year.
Well, the reason they do that is they guarantee two one-on-ones with the tackle and the guard.
You got three running backs in the personnel grouping. They just run Jamal Williams down the sideline, and you see he just makes a tremendous catch, extends, and catches the